you know what I'm doing? I'll give you a hint. Can you guess? I'm writing inside a birthday card. Do any of you have birthdays soon? Birthdays are fun. This card is for my friend. Her birthday is next week. She lives far away, but I want her to know that I'm thinking of her. If I mail the card today, it should get to her in time. Have you ever gotten a birthday card or letter in the mail? I think it's exciting to get a note from a friend. Today's Bible story is about two letters that Peter wrote. You may remember that Peter was one of Jesus' helpers. Peter followed Jesus wherever he went. Peter heard Jesus teach people about God and saw Jesus do amazing things. Peter and Jesus were good friends. Peter wanted to teach his other friends about Jesus. Peter talked to his friends who lived nearby, but he wrote letters to friends who lived far away. Listen as I tell you about some of the things that Peter wrote. Peter's friends were having some hard and sad days. Peter wrote his friends letters to remind them that God loved them. Peter wrote, "God sent Jesus. This is very good news." He explained that even though the people had hard lives, they could be joyful. Peter knew that his friends could have joy because they knew about Jesus. Peter told his friends to remember God's words and to always love one another. The word of the Lord lasts forever, and this word is the gospel. The gospel is the good news about Jesus. Peter reminded his friends that Jesus always obeyed God, and people should obey God too. Peter explained that families should love and help one another. He also wrote that people should care for one another and be kind. The words in the Bible are from God, Peter told them. God's word is always right. Do not listen to people who teach wrong things about Jesus. Peter reminded his friends that Jesus promised to come back to the earth. No one knows when Jesus will come again. Keep waiting and be ready, Peter wrote. He said that while the people waited, they should keep learning about God and Jesus. Grow in the knowledge of our Savior, Jesus. Wow! Peter told his friends some very important things. He helped them know more about Jesus and told them how to obey God. The words in the Bible are from God. The Bible is good, and it helps us know how to do what's right. The Bible also teaches about the things that Jesus did. We can read what Jesus said and learn about the places where Jesus went. We can hear Bible stories about people who met Jesus, and we can learn how to love others like Jesus did. Did you know that there are many people who don't know about God and Jesus? How could you help others know about Jesus? That's right! You can use the Bible to tell others about Jesus. You can tell your friends and family about the Bible stories you hear at church. Everyone needs to know about Jesus. I have an idea. I think I'll add one more thing to my friend's birthday card. I want to be sure to tell her about Jesus. Remember that Jesus loves you, and be sure to tell others about him. I'm glad we could spend some time together. I always like telling you about Jesus. Come again soon, and we'll hear another Bible story.